Let's go right
Hi
across.
Hi there, handsome.
Hello. On a daily basis, everyone gets drunk. All right, so this is our home. We've got armor sets. We've got swords. I need to hang up some paintings. Actually, this seems like a good time to customize my house inside a little bit. First of all, let's go ahead and put our trophy up. We've got our golden joystick award there. We're gonna place the fist fighter one there. And the Gwent should go up there. I don't know how well you can see it though. That looks pretty cool. And the golden joystick. picture of Cerulea. Child. What other paintings do I have? Oh, dang, I got a bunch. Oh, I didn't know I could hang that. Okay, hang on. Let's hang some paintings up. So, because my Geralt of Rivia armor set is right here, we're gonna place the shield right next to it. That's pretty cool. That's my major domo there. What should I put here? What does this look like? Yeah, Buclair, that looks kind of cool. That's a good spot right there. Oh, you know what? Actually, you know what? No, let's not put Buclair there. Let's put the painting that was specifically painted for me, The White Wolf by Count Belidal. That was when we did like sort of this like safari sort of thing with this guy, which was awesome. And he painted that for me. I think that's cool. What's the golden joystick for, Kappa? Well, I mean, it's obvious, right? I don't know what you had in mind, but it's obviously playing for video games, you know? What else would it be for? Weapon rack. Oh, I need to sell some of this stuff, too. There's a picture of Iris and Olgierd. Those were two major characters from the Hearts of Stone expansion, which is what we played before we did this one. Really? There's only, like... Oh, we can place another painting in here. I think the Buclair Palace should go in here. This looks nice. Nice looking room. Let's see, is there anything upstairs? Yeah, I could put one there. What? Let's see what these other paintings look like. The Battle of Angdagar? I think that might have been from Witcher 1, I think. Or Witcher 2, I mean. Maybe. Knight returning from his quest. Oh, that looks cool. Okay, what is this last one here? Ship leaving harbor. Looks pretty cool. I think that looks good there. There's tons of other paintings we could buy from merchants. So I might still want to look at that stuff. Also, since this is in our inventory, can we just like view the painting? If we want. Oh, nice. So this is how you can look at the painting in greater detail. That looks cool. Yeah, we need to go buy more paintings, I think. All right, what we're going to do is we're going to take a rest real quick. Rest on your bed, Geralt. Let's sleep until 10 a.m. Replenish our potions, which I don't think we really used. And then we'll go into town and check all that stuff out. Because the Gwent tournament's got to be up, I would think, maybe. Maybe not yet. Let's go take care of that stuff first. that I think when I make my Skellige deck, I think I want to come back and get some practice against my Major Domo. And see if we can do anything good there or not. Let's also check what this is. This has been here for quite some time, and I have never gone to see what quest that is. So let's go ahead. We're going to sell some weapons in our inventory. Probably check out the painting merchant guy, I guess. And then we'll see what that exclamation mark is.
Here in Beauclair, all's right and fair.
What is they call you? Gervan.
Another murder by the horrid beast.
Whoa.
Milt of the Peyrac.
Greetings.
Been to this shop many times here.
What do you have on offer?
Okay, let's go ahead and sell all of this.
Yeah, all right. Finally, we're at 50,000 crowns.
During this playthrough, we've gotten close, but I've always spent it on crafting more Witcher gear, which I'll probably end up doing at some point when we wrap up Gwent, maybe. Check out the other two remaining. Two or three remaining. I think it's three. Grandmaster Witcher gear, except the Manticore is not, but... What do I have here that I can sell? Zeracania blinders. Yeah, get rid of that. Keep that. I already have saddlebags, so I don't need these. We could sell that. Yeah. All right, let's go check out the paintings here, real quick.
At the Beauclair chapter of the Transnational Flagellants Club.
Ah.
The larder of the Duquesa herself. Welcome, please peruse. The best diverse wares in Toussaint at the best prices.
Toussaint.
Show me what you got back there.
Honestly, I'm just going to buy all these paintings. I'm going to buy them all. They're only 20 crowns. Ones that I don't have, I should say. Ruins of an old fort. Harvest time in White Orchard. Herbalist's hut. Van Roo self-portrait. That's a famous painter here. Garibaldi. Hagen. This. Auburn maiden on a field of black. Conception of Edward? Sure. Matilda's first steps? These look like terrible paintings. Beauclair, we already have. We already have the battle. Ship leaving harbor. We don't have spice merchant. Et id covir ego. Don't have that one. The Emperor himself, we don't have that. Let's grab that. We do have Cirilia as a child, which is hanging up near my bed. Knight returning from a quest have. Still life, we don't have. Alright. We bought all those paintings.
So long.
You shan't find anything better in all Toussaint.
Let's check out all the paintings we got here. Fascinated with these paintings. Oh, they would have to take them away. Can I... Let's see. Rarity? Paintings are not rare, apparently. The rarity is not good. Let's look at all these paintings here. Let's see. Tower at Sundown. That's kind of nice. Portrait of a guy. Painters. White Orchard, or Herbalist's Hut, never mind. Harvest Time and White Orchard. That was the starting area in Witcher 3. It was very small compared to everything else you go to, but it was a nice place there. Auburn Maiden. Best painting I've ever seen. The best. Simply the best. Know what that is? Spice merchant. It's kind of cool. The Emperor of Nilfgaard. Still life. Pretty good paintings. All right, let's go see what this exclamation mark is over here. This has been bugging the crap out of me.
Where are you skittering off?
Let's save it. Let's see what this is.
You are the famed Geralt of Rivia, are you not?
Who is asking for my help? It's actually on the other side. I don't think I can go in. Oh no, I can. Wait, who is it? This guy right here? Oh, a painter. Okay. We need help with, sir. Oh, that's Novigrad Square, the Hierarch Square, I think.
Nice tune. Paint.
Yeah, and Geralt likes the music. What do you got?
Name's Geralt. What can I do for you?
That hair, the scar, the frown, it's all perfect.
Something you actually want from me? Or are you just gonna go on gushing about my attributes?
I admire, good sir. Admire and desire. Such a threat in the eyes. Oh, so manly.
If you're trying to get me to meet with you some evening, afraid you're just wasting your time.
An evening? Impossible. I shall require the soft light of mid-afternoon for this portrait.
Portrait?
Indeed.
Wants yours, to paint me?
En face, actual size, with the finest vista Toussaint affords behind you. Pose for me. You must. Naturally, I shall pay the compensation due to you for your modeling services.
You're not going to put my head on, like, a minotaur's body, or a horse body, or a centaur's body, or something, are you? I mean, we have to do it. Yeah.
Don't see why not, long as it doesn't take long.
It shan't, never worry. We've but a short distance to journey into the hills outside of town. A perfect landscape, perfectly to frame your perfect physiognomy.
Let's go, then.
I need only fetch my easel and palettes from my studio. We shall meet at noon at the western gate, near the palace. From where we'll venture forth together.
Heck yes, paint me all day, sir. We're already at noon. Night, why did I get that? Why was that painting given to me? A portrait of the Witcher as an old man. What a name for a quest. One day, Geralt got an unusual proposition. A portrait artist, inspired and delighted by the Witcher's singular appearance, asked if he would pose for a painting. Largely opened to the variety or the varied experiences life offers, the Witcher agreed to model for the painter. Though he later claimed he was driven primarily by a desire to support the arts. An impulse laudable in and of itself. I suspect plain old vanity might have come into play. The Witcher and the artist set off together for the countryside, where the beautiful landscape was to serve as the backdrop for the portrait. Thought it was going to be a castle, man. Lied to me. It's already past noon, so Go meet this guy. Sure, let's go do this quest. See, here's the Gwent tournament right here. Never have you seen such a tournament, for a tournament's never been held. All lovers of Gwent are invited to come compete against players from all over the world. In addition, this tournament shall be your chance to play an exciting Skellige faction. So I have to play Skellige there. This quest feels fishy. I hope not. I hope he actually paints me in it and it looks awesome. But we'll see. Judging by the fist fights, stuff's been weird lately. Look at this. Beautiful castle. So, where is this actually taking place at? In the gardens? Oh, okay. Alright, so we've got to go up and around, which is fine.
Such are the times, my good fellow.
Yeah, I hope that when we progress with the main story, we actually do some stuff inside the Buclair Castle, because we haven't even been inside. There's been things that have happened on the outside, but we've never actually seen the inside of this thing. It'd be a shame to not go inside a castle, you know?
All is in order.
Oh, he's gonna pay me up here. Okay. Ooh, this music right now. Am I gonna get on this horse? Save it.
The light is inopportune at the moment. Could you return around noon?
Oh, literally, you want me to be here at noon, not after. Not a moment early and not a moment late. Okay. Well, the Gwent tournament still isn't happening yet, so I guess we'll just meditate here until noon. Or at least a little bit before noon. Right here, I guess. I'm just gonna sit here and meditate on castle grounds until the next day. Is this perfect now, sir? Probably not.
I'm here.
Let us go. We should arrive in time to have the best light of the day. The chiaroscuro we shall capture. Just glorious.
Let's go, man.
Let's go. The things I do for art.
We had best ride there. We'll arrive faster and less fatigued.
Why does that keep popping up?
Turtle dove o' the heath hangs in the ducal palace.
So does a cockatrice I cut down once. It's stuffed, maybe even with heather.
I once had a cockatrice feather brush. Best thing for laying down tempera. I no longer have it, sadly. My blasted cat swiped it.
Why would a cat want a brush?
To paint with, of course. And it was no common brush. Fantastic, as I said, and fantastically expensive.
Hang on, got a cat that paints?
Yeah, if you care to call it that. He merely copies the works of his betters, and poorly at that.
Your cat?
Yes, Pierre Auguste Moustachois. It's no surprise you've not heard of him. He's a second-rate hack and a thief.
Slower.
Wait a minute, I ain't...
Continue on foot.
Oh, okay, good. I don't know what my horse is doing there. I wonder if his cat is the paintings that I got that were, like, just colors across canvas. I don't know.
Ladies, gentlemen, my lieges, forgive me for being forward. But have you perchance seen a set of paints and brushes nearby?
Eugenie,
I believe this peasant wants something from us.
My paints, my brushes. I had prepared them. They were here.
We've not seen any journeyman's tools, my good man. Of that I assure you.
They're a problem?
Yes, an immense one. I cannot possibly paint without my paints. I'm done for. Unless you would be kind enough to locate them?
I mean, we have to. Can't you use different paints?
Wouldn't happen to have another set with you? And, nothing you could use instead?
My word. Would you really have me scrawl with charcoal like an animal?
Well, we gotta look for his stuff then.
Damn it. Sure you left them here?
Yes, right there. I'd prepared everything, set it out, ordered and organized.
Might have toppled downhill or something. Fine, I'll take a look around.
I think it is life that imitates art, and not vice versa.
Right you are, Fingal.
These people are rude.
Take Baron de Cordell for one.
Oh yes, that nose. He actually had a mage enlarge it after he saw that the Reb Courage play.
And now he's begun courting his cousin.
Yeah. Find the painter's tools, okay. Well, Mr. Painter. Not the sort of fishy I imagined. Yet. The twist could still come, I don't know. What is this?
Spilled paint. Reeks to high heavens of turpentine.
Okay. So it looks like there might be stuff in this area here. Ah, right here. Those are small feet.
Footprints. Clear, but curiously small.
Could have been like a child or something. Okay, well, we've got a scent that we're tracking. Let's find about this. I'm gonna say a child took it. Stuff here.
Another stain. Could very well be a lead.
Something over there. Oh, it's gonna take us to this cave, isn't it? I knew it. I knew it was gonna take us to this cave. Oh yeah, sure, all those things over there are probably monsters. What do we got in here? Rose Tree Hill. Oh, I came in this cave on Friday when we streamed. This was the cave where there's like a dead end in here, and I was like, why is there stuff in here? Maybe it's for a quest. Turns out it's this quest.
Thing drops here too.
What was that? Oh, nothing. Okay. Well, what do we have?
Neckers. Look like they made off with the paints. Question is, why?
Well, sorry, little dudes. Got to go. Ow. Stop jumping around. Ouch. You're on a circus, why don't you? This guy's like bugged out over here.
dang it. Still one left. I'm gonna try and block him. Oh. I can block, but I can't counter him. It's alright. Okay. It's kind of fun. There's the paint that they spilled right there.
Empty container. Painter can't use this.
Great, so now we're gonna have to go and buy more paint somewhere. Alright, well, it's all right here. Painting accessories.
Paints. Don't look ruined. Painter should still be able to use them.
He's gonna be like, you have to wait now because the light has passed. How the heck did Neckers go all the way out and take that? I don't know. But we've got it now, sir.
Found your things.
Splendid. Where were they? And... is this all you found? I left so much more.
Should have kept it all with you, not left it lying around. Followed some paint tracks to a Necker lair. Seems the beasts made off with your supplies. Used it to paint a fresco on one of the cave walls. Looked something like a battle scene to me.
I'd even look at that.
Impossible. They splashed paint on the wall in a rage. Unimportant. In any case, it's a good thing you found the basic.
We need to go back and see what that looks like.
Shall we? While waiting, I spied a superior spot.
Hang on, sir. I want to see what that painting looks like. I didn't even notice it. Let's go in here and check this out real quick. Take a torch out so we can see a little bit better. Where were they painting at? Right here? Oh, okay.
Cave paintings. This here looks a bit like a Necker. Big blobs, what? A troll? Neckers depicting their victory over some trolls? That even possible? Necker propaganda?
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, I didn't even notice all this stuff here. The monitor that I have, when it's dark, there's black colors on the screen, it is dark. So that's probably why I didn't really notice this. Interesting, interesting painting though. Okay, so let's go back up to the guy over here. Paint it up. He was walking down, right? Don't tell me you're gonna paint me by that haystack. That was not a good painting there. Oh my god, really, dude? Okay, good.
We have had fantastic luck with the weather. The light is perfect, absolutely perfect.
Is it?
This masterpiece gonna take long?
A mere 6 hours. The sun won't allow us to work any longer than that. Oh, but the time will fly by. We'll chat, swap tales.
Better yet, let me down a potion. Time will definitely fly by in a state of lethargy. No need to swap tales.
No, no, no. Your expression, your posture, they must have been just so. You must look alive with fire in your gaze. Lethargy is out of the question.
Come on, give it some thought. You could title the painting, The Witcher Lying Senselessly on the Heath.
You jest. A jesting witcher.
Geralt actually laughed. Oh, we've been by this area before. Oh, is he gonna take me up to the spot where you have the castle in the background? I took a screenshot.